Hello, this is Mark from tradeinform.com and welcome to this video on how to set up MetaTrader 4 to get Android and iPhone push notifications. Now, most of us use push notifications to find out about social media replies, email alerts, or news alerts, but as traders, we can also use them to get trading alerts. In this video, I'm going to show you how easy it is, firstly, to set up push notifications on your smartphone or tablet, and then secondly, how we can use this with the help of a simple expert advisor to get trade alerts when a trade is setting up. Now, the first thing you need is to download and install the official MetaTrader 4 app. This is available in the iTunes App Store or the Play Store. Download and install this and then log in to your MetaTrader 4 account. And once you're logged in, you can go to Settings on the app. You can go to Settings, Messages, and here you will find your MetaQuotes ID. Now, this is a number that enables you to link the app with your terminal. So once you've got this number, you can just go on to Tools, Options, Notifications, click to enable push notifications, and then enter your MetaQuotes ID in the box. If you click on Test, you will get a test push notification just to check that they are correctly linked. So this is useful, and you will get a push notification when a trade has been entered or closed. But if you want to do a little bit more, you can use what I'm going to show you now, which is a simple expert advisor to identify trading opportunities. Now, most of us haven't got time to sit in front of our charts all day long, and so we can use these push notifications, for example, to show us when a technical indicator is showing that the market has a trading opportunity for us. Now, this is the simple EA that we can use to do this, and I'll just go on here and show you how easy. If you're not used to using expert advisors, it really is as simple as dragging it onto the screen. Now, this expert advisor is set up to do push alerts, but also to send an email. Now, if you're interested in getting alerts to via email, I do have a video about getting how to set up MetaTrader 4 to get email alerts, and there is a link on the screen at the moment to this video. And you can select whether or not you want to have each particular type of alerts. Click OK. And the expert advisor is now working on this chart. Now, as I said, this is the expert advisor. It's nice and simple. And if you'd like a copy of this, I've made it available as a free download. And all you need to do is sign up to the tradeinform.com newsletter. And all this will mean is you'll get an email usually once a month, and it will tell you about the latest article, which is all to do with backtesting, trading the financial markets, and the financial markets in general. So there is a link on the screen and also a link below if you would like to do this. I'll show you a little bit about the expert advisor. The only interesting thing really to make you aware of is the fact that it's got a few indicators, technical indicators programmed in already, and you can input any indicators you like in this. At the moment, it's a nice, simple, stochastic oscillator crossover. And you can just go to the MetaTrader MQL4 website and you can get all sorts of, this is the range of built-in indicators. This is the stochastic here. And you can just copy the form of the coding for the indicator that you require. This is the stochastic. This is the RSI fractals. And if you want to be a little bit more adventurous, you can use the custom indicator here to program your own indicator as well. So it really is as simple as that to set up push alerts. You can use this free expert advisor to identify trading opportunities. So if you would like to read to watch more videos about the financial markets and backtesting, please click the subscribe button. And for more information about trading, please go to www.tradeinformed.com.